What's up, guys? Welcome back to Pokémon Soul Silver, episode 20. Also, I hope you guys had a merry, merry Christmas. As this is our first episode of Pokémon Soul Silver back since Christmas, so I hope you guys had a great time, all that fun stuff. So actually, last time, we finished the journey over to Kanto, and we actually beat the first gym leader that we encountered, which gave us the Thunder Badge, which as you can see, right there, is now been added to the layout, and our layout's been updated. The Johto badges were shrunk down and pushed up to the top, and all our Kanto badges are right there. We have seven more to go, right? Four, five, yep, seven. So this episode, we are going to be heading up to Saffron City, hopefully on Route 7, 8, and 5. We can hopefully get some encounters. Let me get my little notepad ready, just in case we do. Hopefully we do get some encounters. We're also going... We've already got our encounter on 6. Alright, Foundry. Does he have the XP share? Yes, he does. Good. Alright, let's battle these people.
Oh, Locky Flat!
She really, like, sets up. Right. Oh, dang it. I forgot. It's freaking Surf will murder Ares. Kabush. Put my... My speaker's turned up too loud, it's gonna be feeding back to the mic. Nice. Mirror shot might be better. Nah, didn't do too much. Surf would have immediately KO'd. But you know, didn't really do that considering what hurt Ares in here, so I can end up KO'ing him.
Walking along with luggage in your chin, companion Pokemon gives you a great feeling of outdoor life.
That's all the people sound pretty weird, I don't know why. I guess it's just Kanto, I guess Kanto's just a strange place.
The road is closed until the problem of that power plant is solved.
Well, I guess we'll get around to that eventually.
Hey dude. Welcome to Saffron City, home of the Magnet Train.
That's what I'd normally say, but Magnet Trains are running now. It's not getting electricity because there's something wrong with the power plant.
So I guess we'll end up focusing on that at some point. Alright, now I'm gonna see if we can get out to these routes. Let's catch some Pokemon, because as you can see, we only have 4 Pokemon currently on our team. We have some Pokemon in our storage that we could grab, but I'd really like to get some new Pokemon. So Route 7?
Give me something new in Route 7. I don't know what that was, but it sounded pretty cool.
Oh. It's only level 19. Why does it have to be level 19?
Just throw a ball at it, right? Just throw a grenade at it, see what happens.
No, gross. Bronzong. Steel and Psychic. I'm gonna name him after another Game of Thrones character. Bron. I believe I gave him too many N's.
Oh well.
We're probably gonna use him. Also, he's in our party currently, but we're gonna be boxing him. So we could go straight over to Saffron City. But I wanna see if we can get to a couple of these other routes. So I'm gonna hop into Pokemon Center real quick. And pause this. Pokemon. Deposit him in box 1. Alright. Then we'll see if we can get up to the next route up top. Hopefully we can. Up into Route 5. I need some grass. Oh, we're in Cerulean City. Alright. Route 5.
My gosh.
Yeah, I'll just name it like... Bolton? Sure.
It's not what I really would have wanted. It's not what I was looking for. See if we can get something good from freaking Route 8. Oh, that was an egg drink player. I don't know how an egg drink works. Primate. Aries. Dang it, it protected itself. Vanished instantly. Ooh, gosh. No, screw that. Screw that. We're trading now. Screw that primate. We have cut? Can we cut? No, we don't have cut. Why don't we have cut? Which we do have cut, but no one knows it. Oh, yep, didn't want to use it on him anyways.
Do I look weak? Don't make me laugh. Wabaloo-loo, I got 100 times more courage.
Mo and I make a great pair. You should prepare yourself.
Dang it. Also, I still can't use Surf. Oh well. I murdered him. Alright. All his souls. Battle skills. Facial grin. Oh, crap. It's, let's fight with Kyogre. And just heal. Okay. Oh, we're gonna fight with him. There we go. These Pokemon are really strong over here. Either way, I'm gonna have to cut into this thing. No one in our party can learn it. Oh my gosh. And now we cannot get back without fighting. Joy.
We're on the Kanto Pokemon Federation. Rock on!
At least it's just single battles. And I can just rock through with a live thing.
The cops shut down our underground path. That really annoys me.
I don't know what kind of voice I gave that guy. But, sure. Boundary at level 30. One more.
Yeah, you're in the Kanto Pokemon Federation trainer. We'll drive you under our will.
Son of a bitch. Oh wow, he has most Pokemon. Great.
Come on, son.
I think I have one of those. Magby, yeah. Freaking Daenerys. Psyduck. There we go. Alright. So I'm gonna run back here. Pause this. Ball toy. And I'm gonna see which one of my dead Pokemon have, cut. You don't? Who do I think they have? Nope. Nope. Actually, I'm staying here. Nope. Nope.
Who had freaking cut?
The Gliscar or Gliscar hit? Freaking Grayson. Alright, Grayson is not back alive. He is still dead.
He has full health, most likely, because I pulled him out of the PC. But he is still dead. I'm only grabbing him out because of his ability to use Cut. So we can get an encounter on this route, which I don't know. I think this is 8. Oh, Dolphin. That's cool. Alright. Okay. Oh gosh, why, dude? Hold on. Dude, I need you to be captured. Fine, buy it. Catch him, please, thank you. The longer and bigger its tusk, the higher its ring and its herd, the tusks take long to grow. Yes, is it a boy? Sweet. I'm going to name it after, my one in, Insurgents, Dumbo. Which right now is just, not a dolphin yet. Alright, well that was cool. What route was that? So I can mark that off. I think it's 8. 8, yeah. Alright, we'll mark it off in just a second. Alright, Bill's PC. Move Pokemon. Alright, Pokemon. Gliscor. Move into the dead box. And let's move over to Box Boy. Let's see what Pokemon we have here. The higher the level, the more I might want to take you into my party. I could just bring Tox back into the party for like the 100th time. Ray. I don't know. I'm thinking about Aaron. What moves does he have? Lizard, Horn Drill, Water Pulse. Those are just weird. I wish he was a higher level. Dumbo, I'm not thinking about bringing in. What is Tox's moves again? Eruption, Ominous Wind, Night Flesh. He doesn't have too many great moves. I'm gonna bring him back into the party though. Just because I need someone. I need someone else in the party. Just up here at the top. Alright, Tox is back in the party for the 100th time. And who else do I want to grab? Preferably someone who's a higher level. So I'm thinking Aaron, although Ada is already level 33. Drain Punch, Calm Mind, Feather Dance, Spore, but I don't like any of those moves. I'm just gonna grab Aaron. Give me just 1 second for me to grab a pitcher for him, so we can put him over here. Now we'll add him over here. Look at the guy. Looks so cool, cute. Just perfect, right? Now we can go back to the game and just get back into the game, right? Oh, my bad. It's real pixelated when you pull up that thing. Alright, so now we're done. Alright, so let's... Chad, what do you want? Wiz, howdy, Chad, how are you? Professor Oak has a granddaughter named Daisy. She's around even the most ferocious Pokemon. Calm right down. See you later. Big Chad may have a crush on Daisy. Alright, let's actually go check out this gym now. See what's going on with it. I went to the gym, ran for battles against trainers. Turns out I stumbled into the unused gym next door. Boy, was I pretty embarrassed. Everyone is welcome to the fighting dojo. Let's stumble in here. Hello! Karate King, the fighting dojo's master, is in a cave in
Johto for further training.
Oh. That is pretty embarrassing. Now let's step into this gym.
Yo, legend in the making! A trainer of skill as you doesn't need to be told how to deal with single-type Pokémon, right? I expect great things from you. Good luck!
Let's just check out some of her trainers that she has in here. 45, yeah, I would definitely need to, I didn't get to the Pokemon Center before I tried this. I'll definitely need to, do a, grind. I'll definitely need to grind towards this thing. I need to grind before, taking on, Sabrina. Because as you can see, Leviathan is my strongest Pokemon right now.
Psychic power is the power of your mind.
Alright. Metapod. Oh, he actually has a move. Didn't expect that. Let's go. Do a little Pokemon shit. What is here? Self-co office building. Alright, yep. Heal. Sweet. Nope, don't want to call anyone. Don't know why you think I want to do that. I want to look at the map. Where is the... power plant, that's where I was looking at. Let's head over to Lavender Town, see if we can go up to the power plant. As I feel as if that is pretty important right now. Or it's not pretty important, it's just side stuff. What is this? We didn't go into this. The notice is torn, it's possible to read. It won't open, it's locked. Oh no! Defeated these people. Let's fight this guy.
You got many gym badges.
Yeah, we got it. You got an arrow back. Oh, you withdrew. Slowpoke. Grumpig. Dactyl, yeah. Okay. There we go. Alright, now we're at level 32.
I am but a gentleman stopped on the roof. Would you care to join me in a quick contest?
Yeah, you have a Latios. Nice. I have a color. Grass was putting you loser? No, don't want a hyper potion. Want to get the weekend. The force. Oh wait. Still upset Jared Garden. Really immediately pulled back. Alright. Oh, sweet. Graph Glare. Just gonna go ahead and reset. Well, let's just run with it, right? No, I can't do that. I can't handle that. That's just too much. Alright. Don't care for the berries. Lavender Town! Lavender Town looks much nicer in this game.
Route 12, a new route again.
Oh, didn't have my hands on the controls.
Landed a Pokemon.
Something good, please, something good. Oh, Mist Spirit. Buy it. Really don't know why I expected that to go any other way.
You really love Pokemon, don't you? I love Pokemon too.
Articuno. Feels like I would've went up that way. Rock tunnel. Let's step into the rock tunnel.
Hit something.
Ah, Duke's claws. I hate how like all the trainers we fight are like level 40, but all the freaking Pokemon we're fighting are not. But a freaking Glaceon is pretty freaking exciting. I'm not even gonna fight. It's only level 12. I'm not even gonna touch it. Cause this, I want to go to I want it. See, Glaceon, I don't think you understand. I want it. Thank you. Boom. Oh, it's a boy, dang it. I had a great name picked out for it, but it's a boy. So that won't work. Let me look. Okay, here's a good one. I was gonna name it Crystal, but since it's a boy, I'm gonna go with Pluto. Like the ice planet, which is totally a planet. I don't care what anyone else says. I'm not going to spell it, actually. I don't care what any scientists say. Pluto's a planet. Also, Pluto's totally going to replace Tox. Again. Freaking Tox. Tox hates me. I'm sure Tox hates me because I never keep him on my team. How do you spell Glaceon? Why won't it pop up every time I type in his name? Alright, whatever. We'll grab it first. Alright. I'm really upset because we haven't... I feel like we haven't done anything in this episode. Boom. I know it's only level 12 right now, so definitely gonna have to level it up. So I'm actually gonna take the XP share from you, and I'm gonna get... Oh, you have a TM on you. What? Give... Alright. XP share. Heal. I feel like we've done absolutely nothing this episode, and I'm really apologetic for that. We've just really traveled around and caught Pokemon, because I really need to train before I really do anything. Lavender's town, quite down at the foot of the mountains. It's got a bit busy, since the radio tower is built. I gave her a terrible voice.
Hello there, I am the official name right now. No, I don't want you to rate the names of my Pokemon.
Alright. That said, back over to... I cleared Route 8, which is good. Now, Saffron City is the first gym we're going to end up taking on, and we're going to take it on next episode. After I do some grinding, but I just want to try and put more stuff into this episode. We've been to Cerulean. We could run up past Cerulean, see if we can get to 4 or 24. Might as well. Because we've made it up to Cerulean City. Or Cerulean City, that's like the second gym you come to. Let's actually go inside of Misty's gym and see how strong the people are. No one's here. Okay. Don't know why no one's here.
Shady character asked me how to get into the power plant. He said it must be kept confidential. What does that mean?
We might have to deal with the power plant for Misty. Can we go north, though? Without fighting all those people? Alright, so Route 24. It's a level 9. Dang it. I love how this whole, episode's mostly just been encounters. Let's use a master ball instead. Please catch so I can get more Pokeballs before I do any more. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's put the blue around there. Paralyze it maybe? I don't know. Boom. Its pink body becomes more vibrant with the rise of the water temperatures in the springtime. Yes. This is because of the move it used Aurora Beam. I was like, oh, Aurora is a great name.
Oh crap, I didn't make sure I'm spelling this correctly. That was a terrible freaking Aurora. A-U-R-O-R-A.
And also, it's a pink. Fish. Aurora. Aurora. Alright, so that was. Is there a place on 25 I can catch them before? So, I know, we need to get Pokeballs first. Because I am pretty much out of Pokeballs. Alright. Here. Hey, dude. Need some Pokeballs. Give me like 20. I'm gonna grab some gray balls. Like 10 a day. Alright, thanks. Alright. Let's also go left, get on Route 4. Get some Pokemon here. Should have to do a front for this. Should not have to do a front. I don't want to do it. Alright. I mean, this thing's only level 8. And I honestly don't really ever see all the games. I'm gonna give it one more great ball. Oh, okay. Okay, it heard me and it wanted to be caught. I don't want to name it, though. I don't know what to name it, so I'm going to name it Nate. Because I'm not ever going to use this Pokemon. I'm just going to throw them off. Now, so that's Route 4. I actually cannot travel any further left. Alright, so let's run up here. Battle this guy.
Beat this!
No! No! I don't want to know if I have what it takes. I didn't want to start this. I just want to get to that patch of grass. Wait, why, what was it say? Did it say to avoid it? I keep speeding up and I keep missing what it said. Avoided damage by using one round. Gotcha. But what am I supposed to do then? Oh.
Okay.
Piplop. I want to that. I just want to that patch of grass.
Here's number three. Easy.
So we got 15. Right, what is psychic boost? The user attacks the foe at full power. The attack's recoil is sharply reduced. Though not about recoil. Right. Lucario. 17. I'm just getting levels for Pluto. I just want to get up to that patch of grass. Nice. Alright, this is Route 25. Route 25. What was that? Oh, a snowflake. Okay. Sure. During cold season, it migrates to the mountain's lower reaches and returns to the snow-covered summit in the spring. Frost tree Pokemon, grass and ice. Do we have any grass types? We don't have any grass types. Ah, oh, it's a girl. Ah, oh, dang it. I don't know what to name it. Ooh! Dude, Everest. So I guess I'll go and battle these losers some more. Ooh, we're gonna have fun two at once.
I'm number five, getting tired. I'm the last in line, but I'll tell you, I'm tough.
Thanks. I got the two Pokemon I'm using both just recover health. Like, they just, both of them have us dogs also leftovers to record health. To recover health. Stop. Right. There we go. Get him back to health. We can knock that thing out. Oh my gosh, we need to knock that thing out immediately. Thank you. Oh, another slow king. Nice. Nice.
You're kidding.
Alright, I'm gonna run back, heal them before we continue on. So I guess we did get to do something in this episode. Even though we're not planning to take on this town first, because Misty isn't here. We're going to do Saffron City first. Alright, so let's go up and finish off this, and then we will probably wrap this episode. Probably not going to be able to do any grinding over in this region either.
I have nothing to do with the six-pack trainers. I waited here to beat you when you were tired out by all the battles.
Good idea, I guess.
I'm sorry, I won't cheat anymore.
You took on one more battle than you expected, but you won anyways. As promised, you won a prize. Oh, a nugget. But after seeing how you battle, I want to see how off later. How about it? Let me take you on. What if I told you now? Ah, oh, cool, blazing. Slash, more slash. What is ingrain? The user lays roots that restore HP on every turn, because it's rude and can't switch out. Ooh. That's good for restoring health. The back can't switch out. I'm not about that. Chimchar, yes. Please have all fire types. Two out of three.
I've never had a battle this wonderful. You and your Pokemon are really strong.
Thank you.
You are here for my grandson. His name is Bill. He's in Johto. He does something to see, so I'm house-sitting. My grandson Bill taught me, but a Pokemon has a long tongue. It has a ring-like marks on the front of his legs, he said. If you have that Pokemon, may I see it, please? Yeah.
Sure, it's totally Aries. It isn't, it's a Lickitung. That's not the Pokemon I was told about. This is a new route. What's down here? Oh my gosh. Okay, there is no point to that at all. No point. There's probably a hidden item over somewhere. Sweet. Alright. Well, that was the six fighters of Cerulean City. And the Fire Red and Leaf Green. Pretty sure they were standing on this bridge. You couldn't even cross the bridge. So, next episode, we're going to start off with a grinding montage before we head into Saffron City. We're going to face that gym leader. Probably won't be able to do the grinding right now. I'll probably have to fly back over to Johto to actually grind. But it just depends. I'm going to mess around with that. I'm going to get my main people, like Leviathan and Ares, up to probably around 50. Hopefully. I'm going to try and Pluto and Aaron. I'm going to try and get up to at least to 40-ish, but I'd like to get them closer, 45 or 50, and stuff like that. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, let me know in a comment down below, like, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys had a Merry Christmas. And actually, in the next episode for Soul Silver, we'll be coming out on January 1st, 2016. So I hope you guys have an awesome new year, and I will see you in the new year.
They're flanking my position.
But Bruce is as good as dead. Potatoes. Sweet, we can start a potato farm now. Bunch of creepers down here.